Well, y'all mocked my forensic botany, but in the end,
your spinach played a vital role.
Thank you for that. Was that so hard, huh? Actually, don't beat yourself up too much. After all, I am the only person here that's an actual detective.
That's because we're special agents.
Yeah, well, where I grew up special meant that you took the short bus and wore a helmet in the sandbox.
It's almost as funny as you telling those two sailors you kicked my ass.
You said that?
I didn't. My undercover character did.
Right.
Gentlemen.
Ma'am.
I want to thank you for everything you've done for the ship, the crew, and especially myself.
It's our pleasure, Command Master Chief.
I'm sorry that this has adversely affected your holiday plans with your family, but at least you can have some eggnog and Christmas dinner. The cook's staff pulls out all the stops for the holidays.
That sounds fantastic. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Officer on deck!
As you were.
Hetty! Merry Christmas.
What?
We thought you were on vacation.
I was on my way to Macau for the holidays, and I decided to make a pit stop here. There's an F-18 Super Hornet up on deck for a return flight to Coronado. The back seat is empty, Mr. Hanna. If you were to leave right now, you could make it home by Christmas morning.
For real?
Have I ever lied to you?
I love you, Hetty.
Oh. Now put me down.
Thank you, sir.
Get out of here already.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas indeed. Now, who's got the eggnog?